Are you leaving, or yeah. you want to play this out?
I'm we should
totally do this.
No, I'm out.
Oh, Riley left already.
Alright, she's done.
Who is?
Who's Maniac Pixie? What?
Who is Maniac That's... Pixie?
End of Gotham.
Well, just one. Batman.
Maniac Pixie. Are you?
Station.
To present at my insanity trial at in a future point.
Just answer the question, sir.
I'm totally insane.
Oh god, that's what I sound like? Ugh! It's gross. Do you guys have a fid?
A fid? I don't have a fid.
Let's find out.
I know a guy. No.
How many guys do you know, Casey?
Probably not.
Oh, why do I keep turning it on? Oh, that's gross.
Riley, stop turning on.
I'm
Riley's
so
turning himself on.
I'm so sad I looked at that.
Nope, I got no one.
Nobody? Anybody?
Nope.
Nope.
No one that'll accept, at least.
I could always try inviting Ethan.
Oh,
she
declined. Alright, go on.
Where the fuck is mine? What the?
Go on. She declined.
Sissy? Okay. Here's the plan.
Here's the plan.
We're gonna start the game.
We need nukes and bitches, we need nukes and bitches.
We're good. I have no idea what you just said, sir.
You said, are we going to nuke some bitches?
No, we gonna juke some bitches. We gonna nuke some bitches.
Juke.
I thought it was nuke then juke. My bad.
Oh my god,
no.
we just need this one game.
You have to juke then nuke.
The early bird gets the word.
Alright, we're gonna have Django mid. Sounds gravy.
Sounds gravy. I am not a toaster.
I don't know what's going wrong with me, guys. Help.
I think SK has plenty of jobs.
What?
SK Gaming? That's what you're talking about, right?
Skin job? You know, like Battlestar Galactica?
That sounds dirty.
Toaster, skin job? No?
Never capitalizes.
That's the Pascal notation. K. Oh, capitalizing the K was an accident.
That's what confused me.
I'm sorry, man.
God damn it.
How does he think you're top? You're fucking smite.
I had teleport.
Oh, okay.
Okay. Who am I playing?
You had smite, then I guess you switched to Tally.
You're AD carry, man.
Play. Oh, I'm Soraka. Let us play some Vayne.
Bane time.
I heal you.
Okay, here we go. I'm ready to click record. I'm really excited to try this out.
Riley. Should I do this?
Oh man, please no.
Oh buddy. That's how it works.
I'd rather you have Flash.
I know.
For the swag plays.
Yep. So think about the plays where you guys just drop the ward and I TP in behind on your lane.
Okay, I click record. Recording requested. Alright, I got it.
Statutory creep. Oh, God.
You would laugh at that. You would.
My uncle had connected to that.
What? Casey. That is not a good transitionary topic.
from what I understand. I think he did.
Oh god, I'm against the Yasuo.
Dude, he dashes into you, W underneath you.
He's literally...
I know.
He is such an easy...
No,
I know,
okay.
I beat him as Swain,
okay.
But I'm
this
not good
second...
as Swain, so...
Okay, let's look it up real quick. ChampionSelect.net. Let's go ahead and find Swain here.
Just, I'm on the Swain train, you know, but...
Okay, game's being recorded. You got it, Riley.
Yeah, I got it. Okay, let's find Swain in the list.
Also, live streaming, just in case.
I see Swain. Let's see who Swain is drawn against. Vlad? Ooh, second one here is Ahri. let's keep going down the list here. Oh, Yasuo.
Okay.
Yeah, then after the game, we're gonna watch the replay and compare what you did to what the tip says to you.
Shouldn't you tell me what to do before the game?
No.
If missing all the skill shots is not on there, so you should hit your skill shot. But like one of them you have.
I was gonna say, I actually have no skill shots because my W is ground targeted, which is not technically a skill shot.
All one of them.
So I actually have zero skill shots.
No, that dude's against a Teemo.
I'm really
John,
excited.
John, you don't need to say shots at the end of that.
Shots?
What?
Shot.
I'm just saying, John, you don't have to say shots at the end of that.
It's
just an olive scale.
I just...
Sorry, I had to point that out. John wasn't getting it. That's on Casey.
I don't understand why Casey thinks he's funny. Like, these jokes out of nowhere are just... They're not funny. They're not even clever.
They're
not jokes
is.
Either.
It just... It's...
No, see, that was funny.
See, I like bad humor, so...
Well, then you probably love Casey.
Talk like...
You want me to do that?
That's Southern.
I can't
do
that.
Do it.
Oh, it's your...
Be a man.
It's hard for me to work myself up to that, you know?
How do you work yourself up? You have to work yourself down.
He's gotta get some watermelon and some grape drink.
That was so racist, oh my god.
That was really
racist. I don't
think
you have time to go down to KFC.
Oh my racist.
At KFC.
Can't eat it, but he has some fried chicken next to him.
Oh. Yeah, I don't think they make gluten-free fried chicken. Sorry, Riley.
Not a
dude,
case.
I will make you some gluten-free fried chicken. Let's go.
Next time I come home?
Next time you come home.
It's gonna taste like sandpaper.
No, I'm just gonna use rice or corn flour instead.
Riley, I'm gonna start W, so scrap.
No, any of your stuff, so.
I'm gonna start W, it heals your ass.
What's...
None other part of you, just your ass, so make sure to take it.
What are you talking about?
I don't know anymore.
Ezreal, Leona. That's a pretty hard lane.
I'm never gonna leave someone again.
By the way, I don't have any poke.
Oh, look at that ward.
That ward,
yeah,
though.
Mine's better. See, look. Oh, so simple, so elegant.
Mine's way better, dude.
I'm sorry.
Yeah,
you're just too flashy.
I can't believe I was fucking 5 games away from the victorious ward.
What a scrub.
I'm just gonna stick with Banner.
So, what are we gonna do for Warth and Lane, Riley?
Dude,
we don't need
it, man. That's the only ward you need.
We've seen it now, when they're coming. They're gonna come through this way or this way.
I took my heal, so you basically have to do everything.
That's not gonna work out very well.
That's like the moral of Riley's life.
Like, what I should have done was taken E, so I can't do anything. That's a 16 second cooldown. My W has a 3.5 second cooldown. And heals you for good shit.
Oh no, I don't have vision anymore.
Dude, this restores like 130 health to you.
Yeah, mm-hmm. It's a really strong heal.
This is
ranked fucking one. I have no idea.
I'm guessing they will.
I'm gonna stand here.
The answer is no.
Maya?
Yeah, it could be Duty Red.
Because I will stand back here.
Oh, yeah, Duty Red, thank you, Dezio. Thank you, Dezio.
Yeah, Mirelli.
What?
Where the fuck is Leona?
Ah, coming from behind. Or recalling. Or jungling with the jungler.
Oh, there she is.
Or none of the above. This is so annoying.
Heal!
Oh, thanks.
Poke.
God damn it!
I'm really looking forward to
watching this. I swear to God, I almost killed him. I swear.
I'm really looking forward to watching this.
I'm retarded, so. I think I might actually be the worst Swain ever.
Oh, those assholes counter jungled me.
Where at?
Yo, yo.
They took my red buff.
Yeah, I told you that.
Oh,
it was Ezreal.
Oh, I wasn't listening to you at all.
Okay.
He literally said, they took your red buff. They gave it to Ezreal, like, 3 minutes ago. Kids these days, man.
Yeah, losing matches.
I would have been amazed if that was 3 minutes ago.
Riley, please. Get out of Swain.
Oh, that was clever. Oh, that actually worked out for us more than them. Yeah, I'm stuck in the creeps. As soon as he doesn't have red, we can actually go on and win, I think. Oh, I'm really bad.
Is there jungler? Yarf.
I'm gonna guess Lee Sin.
It's
Jarvan.
It's Jarvan.
Okay. Wait, does this banner just give health regen? What?
Hmm? Oh, nice.
Supposed to be conserving my mana.
It's supposed to give you mana back so you can heal me more, I think. Or health back.
Yeah, that's what that does. But I'm low on mana. Which is the primary problem here.
Dude, but it's not season 1 where you can just give mana to yourself and then heal yourself.
Sure.
I think she came out season 1, didn't she?
Yeah, but I'm pretty
sure
that's
the rework just happened.
No, I'm like, just mean, like, the mana I think was quite a while. Wasn't it season 3 still when you could do it?
Yeah. I don't think so.
It just reworked her.
Hold on. There was a while where you...
Oh, actually, yeah, it was
season 3. Or you could give mana. Yeah, oh, okay.
When she could give mana to herself. I'm pretty sure that was back when she just came out.
That was before I started playing.
It was definitely still season 2, I'm pretty sure it was into season 3.
Was it season 2?
I thought it was season 3.
I don't think she could give mana to herself in season 3.
Oh, I think she did for a little bit.
No.
Oh, I don't remember. Dude, I was level like 5.
How broken it was mid lane.
I think at the end of season 2 is when they got rid of
it. And then she was broken mid lane again.
Bot lane.
There's Leona. They're chilling.
Oh,
he backed.
Dang it. What do you buy? Not enough for Shane, okay.
Hooray!
Yeah, I'm really good.
Miley, please teach me how to swing.
Oh, hi, Jarvan.
Now you're coming mid lane? Are you serious?
Yeah, Soraka's not broken.
Nope. Completely balanced. I didn't need a flash there, I wasted flash. I'm a little upset about that.
Hey, Volti. I'm so bad about the whole map thing that I'm probably never gonna use it.
They'll save me, dude. Who cares about our team?
Wow, I see
the 3-0 vein at 7 minutes. Probably more important.
Don't go on me. Please don't go on me. Nice.
I'm gonna have to think about my buy there.
John.
Yeah? Oh, I'm coming.
Oh, probably be a low health, so I'm faster.
Okay.
Thanks, man.
I gotta take some golems real quick.
I swear the temptation to take it.
Oh, hell you.
Out there.
I thought you were gonna take it, and I would understand if you did.
Oh. Hey. Hey. Bad people.
Oops.
See if you can get him to kind of go on him.
There's Jarvan.
I'm trying, man.
Tell me if you need a heal.
You can just like do it if you want to. It's not like it's gonna go amiss. Damn, that was beautiful, Casey.
Thank you. That flash W.
It was just absolutely gorgeous.
I hope you didn't flash E. I really hope you didn't flash E.
No, he literally flashed W.
It killed him.
It's beautiful, man.
It was really a flash W.
It was actually a flash W, and it was beautiful.
You'll see in the recording.
Yeah. Okay. You'll see in the replay.
Watch this shit.
Kind of scared of their all in.
Remember, it doesn't do anything. They've already done it like 3 times, even with their jungler here.
No, they're the 6th now. They have enough burst to kill me.
Oh, okay.
I think. I don't have a heal either. I'm feeling 30.
Do they have wards
anymore? One in try. Most surprised cleared it.
I haven't cleared it yet.
It shouldn't be in lane. You can come through lane if you like.
What?
You can come through lane.
I'm
probably walking right. Oh, well, I mean. Now it's fine, you know? I'll bait it. I have it. There we go. Who's that?
Heal.
There we go.
I messed up and we still killed him. Do you have ulti?
8 seconds.
Okay. If you go on him and ulti, I can condemn him into the wall. Anyone want? I'm back. Okay, just push, please. Wow, come on, guys.
Dragon? Oh, he's killing John.
No, let's be
I
here.
Can't really get away from him.
I believe, John. I believe.
I literally cannot get away from him, dude.
Oh.
It's like literally not possible.
We all just walked through pink too.
I don't have boots, like there's nothing I can do.
Oh, he hit me with that? Oh,
that was worth.
I didn't think he'd be able to hit me.
Sorry man, my E didn't go. I think it was messed up with the wall.
He also hit me like the absolute max range of his Q.
I recall.
The animation didn't even hit me.
How much gold do you have, Riley?
3k.
Sweet, man.
Sounds about right.
You know what you should do? It's really fun on Vayne. Sword of the Divine as your second item.
I'm not feeling it, man.
Dude, trust me. It's hilarious.
What the Warded. Hell was that?
Yeah, seriously, what the fuck?
Oh, just do what he's going for next.
That was Bryce.
Making a funny noise.
I'm going bot.
Nah, funny.
I'm gonna go mid
right.
And help John not die.
Man, I'm good.
He's fine, dude.
Look, he didn't die.
I like how he has a pink ward in that bush and Teemo hasn't cleared it. He's all the time in the world right now to clear it, and he's not.
Teemo's are coming!
Alright, someone
John,
shot
John,
Teemo's
are coming.
Dude, I don't care.
Somebody shot
Do you
call.
Care about the Yasuo? Okay, Riley, win the game. We'll do what we do.
What? Riley won the game, everyone else feed.
Classic.
Okay, so Teemo and Ezreal are mid, so Lyanna, Yasuo, and whoever the fuck else is there. Oh, there's Yasuo, so you're probably safe to split push.
I think everyone's actually mid lane right now.
Yeah, you're safe to split.
Oh, there's a turret here.
The manliest little
That was pretty manly.
Dude, it was so manly.
You wanna go take their blue, John?
Yeah. I wish you could still give me mana, because I'm always Zoom.
Well, that Riven's manly as hell. Yeah. Oh, no blue. Riven died for nothing.
Isn't that just the manliest woman you've ever seen?
Nice ward.
Thanks, man.
Oh.
In the face.
You're not stuck in here with. Oh, I forgot the.
You fucked it up, Bryce.
I do, I always fuck it up. Every single time. What do I buy? I have no idea. I built some stuff. So that's it. Yeah.
Just give him what you do.
Too mostly.
Dude, I'm so good at eating Teemo shrooms. Are you jealous of my Teemo eating shroom ability?
I am, actually.
I have Moby boots, I move fast.
I don't know why he blinded me and not you.
Oh, I messed up, I could've lived.
That was an interesting flash.
Sorry. No, I was gonna, and I had Q up.
Hey,
and
you
I
got a blue, John.
Life stole.
Dude, I got blue buff.
Yeah. You're terrible.
I'm actually not even doing like a third as bad as I thought it would this game.
I should just surrender.
We need that like as a quote from you, John. I'm not doing even a third as bad as I thought I would.
I'm 4-2-4, like I'm doing pretty good.
This Riven, dude. She like wasted two of her Qs on the frickin' wall.
Dude, this Riven, it's just too manly for you, man. You just can't handle it. I'm gonna go clear the top wave.
You know what I'm really happy about?
What?
I'm really happy. I can tell in case he's about to go in, or when he's fighting somebody. Because you do the sudden intake of breath.
Shut the fuck up.
No, I think it's funny.
No, I think it's funny? You dying.
Well, that's just rude.
That's really cool.
ICS. Yeah,
he was like complimenting how sexy your breath sounds, and you're like being a dick about it.
Okay, Riley, I'm going to back you up.
Alright, I'm gonna go bot. It's pushing out. Yasuo's there. Beast comes bot, I'm gonna kill him. Hey, what is that?
Yeah, I don't have a pink earth.
It's fine.
I think he saw us.
No, I think he's just recalling. Oh, he's not. I should have group mid at some point here.
I'm just gonna go.
We got three pushing on it. And Riven has taken like all of the poke.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm coming. Yeah, I'm coming. I can heal her.
Is Teemo mid?
So good at that. Yeah,
yes,
Teemo's
yes.
mid.
As long as Teemo's mid, I can push. Teemo's the only person I'm actually scared of. That blind is pretty huge.
I'll have ult in 5 seconds.
I'm sending Yasuo to stop me.
Yeah, flash in 10.
I had this turret. Turret's dead.
Okay, Teemo's still here.
That Jarvan ulti though.
He can't cast spells.
Yasuo's here too.
I like how he imprisoned himself in Equinox with his ulti. That was gorgeous.
Soraka. Don't mind me, just auto attack on a turret for 53 damage.
Them Soraka autos, though.
Banana power activate.
I misplayed that fight, too.
Luckily, you had my ult!
Yeah.
Oh, I can't heal you over the wall. I'll come back, I need to heal you.
Fuck you, Teemo!
I need a War Mogs. He's stopping low health, it's offensive to me.
Oh, those flash cues.
What a great game.
We just kinda did nothing.
Positive, that game is swing. Mission accomplished.
Okay.